There's not many 13-year-olds that actually start ground-up initiatives. We actually met with the interested organizations and partners. Halfway through the meeting, they suddenly realized that, hey, these people, they sound young and, you know, it's a bit different as compared to meeting with other partners. So then they'll be like, how old are you? My name is Liang Tze, I am 15 years old this year and I started Kids Learn Code in June 2022. Kids Learn Code aims to teach primary school students, especially those from underprivileged backgrounds, coding. The main inspiration behind it is that coding is a very well sought after skill, and I think that students, no matter from which backgrounds, they should have the opportunity to learn it for free without bothering about any financial difficulty. One of the things that set us apart is that instead of adults being the instructors, it was actually the students ourselves being the instructors. Mainly the kids that we work with are from 7 to 12 years old. Being actually secondary school students, our age gap with them is actually pretty close. So I believe that we are able to relate to them better as know what actually interests them and to actually add that into our lesson curriculum such that they can enjoy it as well as taking away more things from the lessons. So this is one of the projects that our students made in a recent hackathon project physically. So it's like an environmental sustainability project where we can see it's something like a claw machine, but basically what you're supposed to do is that you're supposed to grab those non-recyclables away such that it won't go into the recycle bin. Since we have started, Kids Learn Code has organized quite a few workshops, online workshops in 2022 and 2023's December holidays, where we had participants joining us from Hong Kong, UK and even Australia. We actually had a 6-session workshop with Anderson Primary School and a 3-day consecutive workshop. My initial expectation was that, you know, we'll go there and teach code. It will be more of, okay, I ask, you answer. But even before we started the coding, when we were doing the introduction, many of them were screaming, talking within their peers, some of them even playing games on their computers. Teaching students are not that easy as I imagined. We learn various techniques and tricks on how to actually manage them and how to actually keep all the children excited. I would like to keep Kids Learn Code as like a made for students, made by students project. So I think I would like to find someone as equally passionate as me and I can pass it on to them to actually lead the next batch of people.